A federal judge blocked the merger between JetBlue and Spirit Airlines. This after the Justice Department sued to stop that $4 billion deal, saying it would drive up prices for consumers. Now, JetBlue claimed the deal would help them be more competitive against bigger rivals like Delta or American Airlines. Spirit shares plunged yesterday, while JetBlue's actually gained 8%.